Okay, so I'm going to show you how you can use the Happy Holidays mouse effects. With this software, you can create Santa with lantern, Happy Holidays, or Santa face mouse trail. Okay, so all you have to do is pick the one you want here. So let's go with Happy Holidays. Click generate. And that's it. Now, see as I move my mouse around here, it is dragging that around. Okay, so what you need to do is download the images here. And to do that, like if you just click on it, it just goes here, and that's not what you want. Let's hit click back. Let's go back in there again. What you want to do is right click and then do a save target as. And then we'll save those. Okay, and then all you do is you copy this into your web page. So all of this code down here. So let's copy that. And then you just put that in your web page. So let's bring up a web page here. Okay, so let's open this. We'll do an open with Notepad. You can do it with your favorite web editor if you like. Okay, so then what we're going to do. We're going to go down until we find the body tag. So here it is here. So body. Usually I'll just have body here, but this one has a style attached to it. So what you want to do is put it right under all of that stuff. So let's just paste that code right there. And we'll save. Now, the images that we just downloaded, we need to merge with the images file for this particular site. So let's go get that images file. Okay, so here it is here. Let's unzip this. Okay, and then we'll just go into here. Let's grab all of these. Just you can just do control. Well, actually, if we just copy the images. So copy and go back to here and paste. It'll just put the images that are missing in there. All right, now let's double click here. And there we go. We have Happy Holidays going there. Okay, so that's the procedure. Now let's just go back to our software for a minute here. So let's go back. Let's pick a different one. So Santa face. Okay, so the images that you downloaded, you can just use those same ones. They're the same images for each of these. No, they're all contained in there. So all you have to do is copy the different code in there. So there's the Santa face. And we'll go back Santa with lantern. And here's the Santa with the lantern. Okay, so that's it. All you would do is use the same images again and then copy all of this code into the page where you want it to appear.